Hello children, welcome back. So today we are back after a long time. Yes, I know it has been a long time since my last upload, and today we are here with another poetry from your Living English book for class 2, which is The Swing, written by R.L. Stevenson. So this is a very interesting and a very short poem, which I know most of you will like because you people love riding on the swing, just like me. I also love riding on the swing. So now let's start reading the poetry on our favorite topic. Then what are we waiting for? Let's start. The Swing, written by R.L. Stevenson. How do you like to go up in a swing, up in the air so blue? Oh, I do think it the pleasantest thing ever a child can do. Up in the air and over the wall, till I can see so wide, rivers and trees and cattle and all over the countryside. Till I look down on the garden green, down on the roof so brown, up in the air I go flying again, up in the air and down. So children, now let us start explaining the poem. Well, this is a very short poem, as you can see, and you know, the poem is very simple and it takes us into the imaginary world. Now see, basically what happens is that currently we people, like if we have swings at our home, then that is a very different issue. Then we can definitely have a ride on the swing at our homes itself. But if not, if it is outside, then it's not safe for us. You know, many of your parents are not allowing you all to go and, you know, play outside. So this isn't possible for many of you. So for them, you can just listen to the poem, close your eyes and imagine that you are up on the swing and you are just having a gala time, a very nice time, and you are happy being in the swing. Let's start and explain the beautiful poem written by R.L. Stevenson. So let's start. So children, in the very first line, we can see that it's written, a question is asked, you know, in the very first two lines of the poem. It's given, how do you like to go up in a swing? So the poet is asking you, how do you like to go up in a swing? You don't like that? Of course you do. Up in the air so blue? Yes, when we, this particular line, these particular lines mean that the poet is asking us, okay, who is a poet? A poet is the one who has written the poem. So the poet is asking us, the ones who are reading it, that how do you like to go up in a swing? Up in the air so blue. Do you like that? Of course we do. Oh, I do think it's the pleasantest thing. Basically, yes, you know, going up when we are in the swing and we are going up and we feel as if we are going to touch the sky, it feels so very nice. If we try to get that feel, you will feel as if you are flying in the sky, isn't it? So the poet is saying, oh, I do think it's the pleasantest thing ever a child can do. Definitely it's a very good thing. Pleasant means very good, very happy, very peaceful. Okay, so here the poet is saying that this whole thing, that, you know, going up in a swing, up in the air, which is completely blue, you know, feeling as if you're going to touch the sky, that is in itself a very happy feeling. It gives you a sensation, a feeling of happiness that is pleasant. Okay, up in the air and over the wall, definitely, you know, when you are moving in a very fast speed, you know, then you feel as if you're going over the wall. You can see everything, you can see some things beyond the wall as well. Till I can see so wide, you know, it's like this, that when you are swinging, it becomes very peaceful. You feel lighter, you feel as if you're flying, you can see the whole place which is in front of you, isn't it? Wide place, rivers and trees and cattle and all over the countryside. That is what you feel, that is how you feel, as if you can see everything when you go up, isn't it? Till I look down on the garden green, then if you look down on the garden green, down on the roof so brown, up in the air I go flying again. That means, that is, you know, it's just explain how you are actually
going on and off in the swing. Okay, once you're going up, again you're coming back, and again you're moving back towards the sky. So up in the air I go, flying again, up in the air and down. So that means that you are, once you're going up in the sky, again you're coming back down to the earth, to the land, again you're going up in the sky. It's just a to and fro motion. To and fro means moving forward and going backward. Okay, so this is a very short poem which tells us, or which describes, how we ride on a swing, first of all. Second of all, it tells us our feeling. It shows us our feeling that we have when we have a ride on a swing. And it is also said that the feeling that we have is, it's like a bird who's flying in the sky. Okay, we feel lighter, we feel better, we feel as if we can see everything, you know, and we become happy, we become, you know, excited. That's it. Okay, so children, that's it for today, and I hope you have enjoyed the video. If you have, then please press the like button. It will also help me to understand that you are watching the video, first of all. Second of all, if you have any doubts, any queries, you can ask me through the comment section. And any other queries you have, you can directly get in touch with me. That's it for today. We'll meet again tomorrow. And till then, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, subscribe to it now. So signing off. Bye-bye. Take care. Lots of love. Bye-bye.